just wants to be heard. Whether it's the beat of the mic, he feels so unlike everybody else, alone. In spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him, but fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality. Making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, time's picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? Never really talks much. Never concerned with status, but still even his star struck. Humble through opportunities, given despite the fact that many misjudge him, cause it makes him different from writing raps. Put it together himself, the picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds. Skill up in all seats. This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in place? Then I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man. Ryu had the stupidest verses. Dude, it's the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots. His stocks through the roof, I heard he fucking with S-Dot.
10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryu, he's sick and he's spitting fire in mic. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with tight. What a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cop. The type women wanna be within rappers, hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, this shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat. He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with wood, he's not making his way to the top. He don't think it's a common notice name. People keep asking him, was it given that brother doesn't stand for an act? No, he's living in his pool, rocking the pool. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Juice. Him in this cool, all around, he's one of the best. Dedicated to what they do, and give 100%.
Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time, because he writes every note, he writes every line. And I've seen him at work, but not like it was on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time, before he even touches a key. He speaks in a rhyme, and those motherfuckers he runs with the kids that he signed. Ridiculous, without even trying. How do they do it? 10% luck, 20% skill, 15%